Like I said, today's Thursday, y'all. It's terrible Thursday. And you're inside the belly of the beast. Baltimore better get used to this, because I'm going to be doing this a lot. I left this toilet in front of the school board in January of 2011, and it sat there for a month. And didn't nobody lock me up or try to lock me up for it. I left that toilet in front of Towson, and it was exposing the corruption under Governor O'Malley's administration. Fern Shen took the picture up here, and it had a shoeshine box on it with all the politicians' names on it. Well, this year we're talking about the murder and the death of our kids. We did a 300-man march straight from Hilton, from Milton to Hilton. So now we're gonna make the contribution through the film. Fiery words, the joke of the day. The joke of the day is the corruption that's going on in this school board, the malfeasance and misuse of our money, the cradle of prison pipeline, and y'all ain't doing it but turning us straight over to the jail system. You got a lot of issues in that office that Alonzo ain't gonna talk about. So get used to that toilet, because I'm gonna be shitting on you on a regular basis. Check your crossing, dog.